in sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death do us part. I have two rings. One belonging to Heather, one belonging to John. We show these and put them on each other's fingers. The green cord represents Heather's favorite color, and it also represents her family. So she comes together as a part of that family today. And then John will take the navy blue cord that matches his suit today, one of his favorite colors, and he will represent his family with that. The white cord is the most important. It represents, again, God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The green cords, you can bind them tight to a braid. And that's what we'll be doing with this. Mr. and Mrs. John Lynn.